writes down the 6 minutes.
I'm gonna brush the hairspray out of my hair. What happens when you stick your finger in a light socket? What happens to your hair? You get shocked. So I want you to keep an eye on me now. I don't just do this for anybody, and I'm not gonna do it unless you really, really dare me. My kids, go down off of the stage, please, so you can see. Go ahead down off on the stage so you can see. The two ladies behind me, Mrs. Walker and Mrs. Petty, they're going to hold up a black board because my hair is very light. And that way it will give you a contrast. You'll be able to see my hair better with the black behind it. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Now, I don't do this for just anybody. You have to dare me. If you say, I dare you to touch that. Don't do it just right. She's gonna get shocked. We don't want her to get shocked, do we? What she has to do is step up there on that box. This will ground her so she doesn't get shocked. So step up on the box. She's scared. She's scared. Do not touch anything else. Do not touch the table. When that board hit my head, I felt a shock in my head. Okay, don't touch her, okay? She's never, never, never done this before, and she's very, very brave. So today, you be really good to this lady, okay? Whatever she says goes. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Miss Hines. Go, Miss. No, it's coming down. All right. Go, Amy. Let's give her a big hand. Let's give her a hand. She's very, very brave to do this. All right, let me shut it off. I have to put the gloves on and turn off the shock, and I will get the shock away from her.
Zero minutes.